Ashita, and in today's video I'm gonna be doing canvas painting but using acrylic paints. And without wasting any time, let's get into the video and let's get into it. So I pre-taped the frames of the canvas. Now I have to whitewash the canvas. So I've done the base, now we have to do the real work or the real background. So here I'm mixing some uranium blue at the edges of the canvas. And after that I'm gonna add some Prussian blue at the sides. Sides are done, and now I did some cobalt blue the more of the inner side. I really like cobalt blue. And now I added some teal plus cobalt blue and I turned it into this color. I also added some white in the same color because it wasn't looking like a sky and I wanted a sky. The background is done and I was not happy with the colors. It was kind of like an ocean theme, but as I was not going with the ocean theme, I was going with the sky theme. So I changed the colors and now here's the result. You want the clouds. So here you will be thinking, what am I doing? So basically I'm making the sketch to where the clouds will be. So that's what I'm doing.
So the clouds are done. I think they look pretty good. Now we have to do the trees.
So before making the trees, I am basically first doing the bushes, but moving on you'll see that my idea will be changed.
So the bushes are done, now I just have to do the trees. Yeah.
So here I'm making some little pebbles for the path. And over here I'm making a pond. And over here, I'm again back to my trees.
Right, so I did this little natural path, and here I have a little pond surrounded by those brown blocks or stones basically. So now I'm just gonna take out the tape.
So this is the result of my painting, and it's not the best but not the worst. And do let me know how you liked my painting in the comment section. And also don't forget to like, subscribe and share my video. And open the post notifications button so you may notify when my new video has came. Till then, bye bye.